What's up, guys? You know, during my last video, you guys been bored. But my last few video, it just gave you some introduction about the structure of the vehicle. This video, I'm gonna really start the engine for you. So there are a few steps you may want to do that. First of all, take a chain. Yeah, it's a wonderful day. Today is just not hot, not cold. It's beautiful blue sky. Everything's quite nice. So I'm gonna start the engine for you. So open the cover up. So you fuel your gasoline. Sorry, this one is natural. The fluid is made of natural methane and the methanol. So 80% of methanol and 20% of natural methane. It's blue color, so we're gonna pump the gas. You open the gas tank. Yeah, it's blue, you know, nice and fresh. The next thing you wanna do is turn on the controller. Turn on the controller. Then you turn on the receiver box here. You always wanna make sure you turn on the controller first. Then you turn on the receiver button later. You wanna check everything. You wanna check the steering wheel. You wanna check the steering wheel. Then you wanna check the throttle. Now, of course, you want to check the brake. You want to make sure your car can brake. Nice. Then we're going to put a cover on. And you are ready to see this monster truck in video starting for the very first time. Don't lose the pin, eh? The pin is really small. Don't lose that. Really tough getting. Okay, now we'll put the cover on. Steering working, throttle working, the brake is working, everything's working. So we're gonna use the Easy Start, the track says Easy Start, to start the engine. It looks like a taser, but it's not a taser, it's an Easy Start. Okay? Okay, so we're gonna put the Easy Start on the plug here. Come closely. There's the plug. 1, 2, 3, 4, the plug. We're gonna put it here. You wanna crank the crankcase. Then you wanna back pressure the exhaust pipe. Adjust the high speed needle. Maybe it's just too lean. Oops, seems like engine don't want to start. It's probably because the lubricant I put inside the engine a few days ago. Just want to lubricate the engine part. That's okay, we keep adjustment. Turn down for what? Maybe it's too rich.
Turn down for what?
Start an engine. This needle is high speed needle. I turn this needle too rich. I'm gonna lean that a little bit. Hopefully the engine starts. It really surprised me, the engine doesn't start.
Turn down for what?
That's the start engine for the first time. I hope you guys all like this video. Please thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I'll see you next time.